What's up, guys? Tibs here. I welcome you guys to the game Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. I'm gonna start like a little series. I don't know how long this is gonna be, but I'm gonna try to get a deatomizer, the pretty much nuke. And you have to get it with a special type of weapon, just like the NV4 Fallout. This is the class Elo with this. I like this. This is like the best. Extended mags, suppressor, and quick draw, no secondary. Personal radar is the best. With ghost, scavenger, and dead silence. Scavenger, so I pick up more. And the combat rig is warfighter with combat focus and resupply. Because the resupply lets you get lethals and tacticals with by killing someone and running over their dead body. And combat focus, because it's like the combat focus in Black Ops 3, where it was every one kill, since it's 100, gives you double, and it goes towards your score. And yeah, let's try to find a match. I usually play hardcore because it's easy and hard at the same time, I guess. Alright, it looks like we're going to be playing in Frontier, the map. It just started. Good. Alright, there's two people up there. Alright. Check corner. Fuck. Check corners, people. What? Oh, fuck this kid, man. Sorry if I sound sick. I just got over a cold. And so everything's just like staying in there in my face, pretty much. Friendly drone support is active. Alright. You know, if I get it first game, I'm gonna be so pissed. This is the only nuke gun that I have, the deap gun, because I had to buy it using like the salvage, the bullshit salvage. Makes no fucking sense to me, not gonna lie. Fuck me. I was so close. I'll try playing like other game modes, like hardcore, because hardcore is easiest. Hardcore is easiest to get like kills with the NV4 with. I need to kill someone to get my fucking personal radar back. Right there. Fudge. Oh my gosh. Frickin' whatever the hell that. Cyclopean? Fucking payback, dumbass. Let's go, people. Oh, fuck. I saw one of those turret things. I hate those. Those things are so BS. Oh, he, how do you, oh my god. Collab, bro. Oh, I got an assisted suicide, bro. Bro, don't shoot at me. You told me where you were, man. Alright. 23. I was pretty close. I was like, what, 15, 10? I forget. I can't count. I can't remember good. I don't know how the hell I got that kill. Ah. Those bullets should have connected, though. Alright, if this kid lets me... Friendly drone support is active. It's my team. Oof. Fudge. Oh my gosh. Sorry if I go quiet. I'm concentrating like hell right now. How? Gosh darn it, bro. Come on, pop out, pop out. Alright. What? How? Was he behind me? He was behind me. God damn it. I'm gonna go under. Alright, he's going that way. The enemy has a drone package. Oh my gosh. Alright, good thing. Oh my. I should've, like, been up higher. That was my fault. Ooh. He could've easily got me there. I don't think we're gonna be able to get it now. Like, this game. Oh my gosh. No, we're not gonna be able to. It was a good try. I'll try like a Dom game. What? Oh my god, those turret things. Fuck them. Sorry, bro. Oh, fuck your infinite range, bro. The EBR is pretty good.
Nice work. Well done.
Yeah, first place. What did I... Oh, 26 and 14. Not bad. It was not a whoop whoop. Retaliation. Is that the UNSA this one? Stonehenge 2 is what some people call it. Hardcore team deathmatch. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money. Woo! Alright, let's see if we could do this. Fourth game? Fifth game? I forget. What the hell? Why is this kid already spawning? Did he die? He killed himself with his own gun. Good shit. Probably shot at a team. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Alright. Dude. No matter what, my game always glitches out over in this map, pretty much. Over there. So I have to, like, stay clear of the most popular spot. And it's, like, literally, even if I don't have my Elgato plugged in, it's always does that. It pisses me off, to be honest. All friggin' ready, man. Calm the hell down, boy. Man, get on the fucking car. Oh, fuck you. Okay, we're retasking UAV. UAV ready.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Friendly shock's entry before.
I'm trying to sound whore. Fuck. Yo, this kid has a watch. Is it a Rolex? Fuck my life. I fucking hate those things. I don't care how many times I have to say it. I fucking hate those things. They're so bullshit.
The range on them isn't that good, but if you put them in fucking close quarter combat, or like indoors or some shit like that, or at a corner, there's no way to defeat them unless if, like, you're a hella far away. Fuck. Just too focused on talking, and not on the game.
Support is active. How?
Fuck me. Ugh, my neck.
Support is active. Friendly scarab active.
Who? What? Oh, it's because I shot the kid. They counted it as this assisted suicide. Someone spawns behind me, I'll be so fucking pissed. Oh, fuck off. Ugh, fucker. Ah, see, look, my body's just like fucking freaked out. Over there. It's only over there. And on this map. And at first I thought it was my fucking HDMI cord, so I got another one. Wasn't that? Fuck me. Fuck, I had the scoreboard open. Fuck, how? I've been trying to get every gun gold. It's too fucking hard. I'm on the type 2. That gun sucks so much for getting headshots. Like, it's possible, it's just too hard. Like, on Black Ops 3, I have all the primaries gold.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Keep it up. UAV ready.
Fuck, I had to reload. Oh, shit. I want to say thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, please hit that like button. It helps out so much. Comment down below saying, Tibs, do this, do that. And if you like me that much, please subscribe. Peace.